What is up, everyone? This is Xirlo here with Xirlo Gaming, bringing us back another Xirlo Plays, or John Plays episode here, American Truck Simulator here. So, if you notice, we're going up on the bridge. I told you I don't like to drive down. So, this is it. I had to show you it. Now, what we're doing is we're trying to actually find a job, but I noticed the bridge off in the distance, and I wanted to show you it, so this is pretty much it. So I will be bringing us back when we have a job lined up for us. So I'll see you then. All right, and welcome back, everyone. After that bridge episode, I decided to go to Oakland. Sometimes I go get jobs a different way instead of looking at and putting in a GPS. I go for a free drive, and I find a place, and I found a place. If you notice, we have a job. It's $15,000 shipping machine parts from Oakland to Barstow, California. We're taking that. So let's go get it. I don't need to stop. I'm already permitted, sir. So we're going to have to go around to go get it. And that is what we're going to do right now. I'm going to turn down the music a little bit. Hello, worker. I know I'm not going the right way, but I don't like you. And there's our baby. So what we're going to do is we're going to flip this sucker around. And we're going to go get it. This is our highest paying job. If you notice, the last time we did a $14,000 job, so we're at $20,000. I think our business is doing pretty good, but if you look at our debt versus what we're actually pulling in, we're extremely profitable. And yes, I don't sleep, but even then, the company is still going to be very profitable. Even if I was sleeping. I'm not going to prove it. You'll just have to take my word for it, please. So we got a heavy load. It's funny because you can actually, it almost, maybe it's in your head, but you can kind of almost feel the weight. It's kind of cool. Like, I like how this trailer looks too. You know what we should do? I just turned off my music. Let's look at it. How sexy is that? We're gonna have to do some upgrades to our truck. But we're on our way. It is 3:04 in the afternoon, so getting on the freeway is gonna be interesting. I know it says stop, but John's gotta go. I've got a timeline, sir. I know it says stop, but John has a timeline. So gotta be careful here. There are trucks and stuff that come through this area. And so if you see how it skipped across the yellow lines, that could be bad. But let's take a look. We got 9 hours and 25 minutes to get our load all the way over there. Alright, so turning a little bit wide. I don't know why I'm using the mouse. Oh, shit. That was my fault. I got focused on the mouse instead of turning correctly, so hopefully it's not damaged. I think it was just a little kiss, is all it was. Turning a little bit wide here. That's the type of turn we need to see. So yeah, you can actually see our money in the right-hand corner of the GPS. $20,500. I promise I did pass school. I did my best to pass school. I don't know anymore. All right, so we do have a gas station to our left here, but I don't feel like getting gas right now. We're just starting on the road. We still have pretty much a full tank, so we're just gonna keep driving our machine parts all the way to where we're going. Now we're kind of heading back towards the Phoenix area. I think it'd be cool to kind of show off Las Vegas if we can get there. So I might start taking rides that way because, you know, we've been in California. We haven't been in the main area of California yet, but you know, I like also kind of branching out because it's fun. And plus, we could also start looking at, oh, me and that truck almost became good friends. At different views. I mean, granted, Las Vegas, Nevada is just desert, but they do have the strip. Doop 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 doop. This is our highest paying job, $15,000. And if we get more long hauls, it's gonna be better. So that's where our next point is gonna go, is actually into the long haul. So that means our episodes are gonna get a little bit longer. Our last one was about 35 minutes, if I remember. I haven't really edited it yet. I'm just having fun playing this, so I figured I might as well record it while I'm playing it. I make better truck sounds, don't I? So we got a right-hand turn coming up here. That means we're going to be getting on a main freeway. I'm hoping another reason I want to get out of California, the speed limits are ridiculous for a truck. I want to get going back to 75. Imagine how much faster we can get things done by going 75 again. That car almost hit us. All right, so this is when it can become dangerous because the game likes to throw the challenge of, can you merge before the traffic hits you? I don't think that's how a merge is supposed to work. Worked for me. Yep, definitely need to get out of California. So, what we might do after this is quick travel back to our garage and start working ourselves up to Nevada, even if the jobs aren't like the highest paying, so it can kind of stick in the where it's higher speeds. Yeah, I think that sounds like a good plan. It's kind of like in Euro Truck, I actually tried to stay away from the UK just because driving on the opposite side of the road and the roads are so narrow. I should show you that game. Maybe after this recording, I'll load that up and kind of show you it. Yo. 7 hours and 37 minutes. But I'll be honest, I really want to get this trucking industry going. It's definitely going to be a profitable company. Doop, 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 beep, boop, beep, doop. Boo, 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 boo. Poo police. Sorry, I'm kind of quiet. I'm just enjoying the drive. It's kind of one of those things that I like about this game. I'm not a big fan of driving in real life. I mean, I'll do it, but if I don't have to drive, I don't want to drive. But in this game, I'm happy doing it. It's a game. You know, it's meant for fun. And that's how I view it. It's a fun game. I'm pretty, you know, for me, I've actually watched people play this game, and I enjoy it that way, too, so as long as the person's actually talking, it helps out. If someone's just sitting there quiet, like I did there for a minute or so, it can make it a little bit boring, but kind of space off and just enjoy the road. Ooh, look at that car. Let's go hit it. I'm just joking. We're doing pretty good on gas. We've got 6 and a half hours left, roughly. It's claiming we'll be there in the afternoon at this point in time. So, and then we'll be at 35,000. Ooh. I think we'll start doing some upgrades to our truck. I'm really tempted just to kind of pay off the loans, though. But you gotta spruce up your baby a bit, right? I think you should. Because the better this truck is, the easier it is to haul things. So I think we'll look at that. After this, we'll go to a machine shop and see what we can do about upgrading it. Because definitely would like a better engine if we can get it. Just kind of fancy it up a bit. We can also put decals on it. Ooh, Xirlo Gaming on the front, the sides. It'll be XG'd all out. But yeah, I mean, hopefully you're enjoying this game as much as I do. It's just kind of one of those chill games. Another game I'm going to do here is going to be Plague Inc. I think it'll be fun, just kind of watch me wipe out the world with a disease or whatnot. And the thing I like about this game is you kind of make your own storyline. Like, I mean, granted, it kind of gives you a good basis of, you know, I'm starting as a truck driver, building up my trucking industry. I'm going to have employees, it's going to be the largest thing there, and blah, 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 blah. But for me, it's more than just that simple basis. It's like, I'm a truck driver starting off, trying to get myself a truck, build myself a trucking industry, get some employees, and be the biggest industry around. That's kind of the storyline, actually. But it's fun. Gives you something to work towards. I mean, if you really wanted, you could just grab a truck and just drive all over. You don't have to take jobs. Maybe grab a job to, you know, pay for your gas and whatnot. But you could just do that if you really wanted. Because there's tons of roads unexplored. If you look on the GPS, you'll notice there's the roads that we've been on turn yellow, or just passed, whereas the roads we haven't been on are gray on the map. So you can actually go do that. Or another thing you can do that I've seen other people do is they'll kind of reroute everything in the GPS, so it takes them down roads that they haven't been on before, so you discover more. Which is, you know, definitely cool. Might take a little bit longer, but you're seeing more. We will be there in about 5 hours. So this is going to be one of our longest drives. Lasers. That's not lasers, John. Don't sound like our lasers. Have to stop drinking those drinks. They're too good. But they are very, very bad for you. They have so much sugar. So many carbs. Like, scary amounts. But they're tasty. Yeah. I'm making it rock, yo. This is like the easiest drive we've had. Because it's just literally just highway. Straight there. Do, 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 do. I mean, we'll have to deal with some of the town, but this is actually really cool. And we keep getting there earlier and earlier, which means we'll probably hit morning traffic. Careful! My truck is having trouble, sir! Do-do-do-do-do-do. Is that an apple tree farm? Probably. What's out the window? Hello! Definitely wanted to get another Alien Isolation episode out. I had a lot of fun with episode 4, like I was saying. But I don't want to really do one of those while it's like 2 or 3 in the morning. Not for the... Well, it is for the scare factor, but I just don't want to be like screaming while my brother's asleep. That guy is speeding. He is just not give a fuck. He's like, give me all them tickets. Or he's passing. Well, we gotta get off here soon anyways. Yeah, he was just passing. I don't know why. I'm going the speed limit just like he is. I'm kind of already out in the lane, so just gotta go with it, right? No, it should be 30. Yeah. We're in Bakersfield, California, people. We got a new town here. We're going 27 through it. Now you're gonna see the time start climbing up for when we get there. So it hasn't really changed much. Because we're going through this town to connect to another freeway. Half tank gas, I'm feeling pretty good. What's over there? Get jobs there. I'll probably grab the right-hand lane so I'm not slowing people down, right? It's 7:39 p.m. And we're going to be there. Actually, I read the time wrong. I'm stupid. I'm confused. Isn't that light a little confusing? Oh, it's a turn light, John. I'll take a green. Thank you. That's a silly light. Dude. Why are you out? Oh, he's okay, actually. Oh, John, what are you doing? We're not going to deal with any morning traffic. It's all going to be nighttime traffic. Ding, 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 ding. And if you need to repair your truck or get upgrades, you got to the left. A mechanic. Oh, it's probably going down a highway. So you might be wondering, what is John doing? Well, I'm going to pass this fucker right here. I'm not going to deal with him. Sorry, I got to go straight. That's for that lane right there. See? Hello? Hello? We're going. Going. Who's faster? I think John's faster, just to be honest. So I'll get over. Let the cars come through. And we will get up to 55 and get cruising. Doop, 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 beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. I don't know if you've been wondering about what the webcam I'm using. I like it. It's actually, it kind of reminds me of a retro style camera. It's more of a cylinder looking camera. It's really cool. Normal price is $70 on it. But I got it for like 30 bucks, so I had to do it. It's supposed to be able to do 1080p, all that fun stuff. I mean, it's not like any of those fancy cameras that you see other people use, but for my channel, I think it works perfect for right now. It's a beautiful camera. I like it. Maybe I'll take a picture of it and put it into the clip. Tumbleweeds, come here! It's by a camera by Ausdom, A-U-S-D-O-M. And I think if you just look Ausdom 1080p camera, you can also see it. So, and it was during the Christmas specials. My luck, though, is it was actually going out. And that's why I got it so cheap. And now they've got a brand new one that's much better. But, oh well. At least I got a deal. I feel like I got a deal anyways. Do do do. Beep, 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 beep. I would love 75 miles per hour right now, honestly. Could my truck hit it? Maybe. I don't know. I think it could. I mean, double weights, what up? Water tower. Why am I going 57? I really don't care. If a cop drives by, I'll probably get hit with a ticket. So I'll just try and hit it at 55, but going down a hill, I'm not going to try and correct too much, honestly. Plus, I think the tickets are like $200, maybe $500 most. And at this rate, it doesn't matter, typically, once you have a lot of money. But still want to do your best to keep it so it's, you know, legit. What up, brother? Got over for you. Trucking buddies, what up? Doop, 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 doop. And we're in nighttime now. 9:09 p.m. We'll be there at 10:39. We are almost done with this drive. Probably about 5 minutes, I think. Unless we go through a town, then it's probably gonna be like 7 or 8. Maybe 10. Bing, bing, bing. Bing, bing, bing. Bing, 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 bing. And we are still doing. I think we can get there with as much gas as we have. We will definitely want to fill up before our next job. And also promise to show you us upgrading the truck. So that's also going to be in this episode here. Sir? Please don't fuck with me. I'm bigger than you. I think he learned his lesson. If he dares, he can pass me now. So had I stayed behind that other truck, that would have taken so long. Because they're going to go slower, typically. I don't know what that means. It said something about when flashing. I couldn't read it all the way. Alright, I think we're going to start hitting the lower speeds here soon. I knew there was going to be a little town that was going to slow us down. Los Angeles, right lane. We're almost there, people. So a nice, easy drive. I wish all the drives were like this. Some of the drives take you through some crazy things. Yeah, that looks right. I thought I was going to have to go right and loop in, but it didn't do that. But that's okay. We are almost there to our $15,000 paycheck. And I am looking forward to getting that in our bank account so we can go get some upgrades. Now, I only want to spend about $20,000 if... Maybe $30,000. I think $30,000 sounds pretty good. We'll see what's available. Well, I'm glad I got a truck that's got some power. Here we go. Turn left. This has been a very fun drive, honestly. I've enjoyed it quite a bit. It was a simple drive. It was an easy 15K. Had some good tune skis in the air. And just relaxing. But we still have to park. And this does not look like a friendly area to park. Oh. We'll do it. Oh, it's one of these. All right, so, we're going to have to do what we did the last time. And John, what are you doing? We got to back it up so the left echoes left. So, oops. I don't want to talk about what just happened there. I think we'll be fine. Start swinging her wider. Oh, balls. John, what are you doing? Thinking it through, okay? Doesn't really seem like you're thinking it through. It seems like you're doing what you did the last time, where you're not really thinking. You're just kind of throwing it in different directions, hoping for the best. Gotta start turning her ass again. Go away, John. If you want to turn that ass, you gotta go to the left a bit more. Okay, so we are too close to the fence. So we're gonna pull forward. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. We're not gonna talk about what just happened there, John. John! I need to apologize for what's happening with my brain. I'm not thinking about the space so well. Okay. John, you're gonna put yourself back in the bad area. Okay. So we need to swing it so it goes a little bit wider. Because I'm okay if we go back more straight right now. John. John. Do you think you can really force your way? Okay, fair enough. John, you gotta swing your ass the other way. John, what are you doing? Come on, bro. Don't ever hire me to park anything. John, you're doing it again. You gotta go this way. I don't learn. Come on, John. Alright, so we're in a better spot now. So we're gonna straighten her out a little bit. John, John. God damn it. This is just getting worse and worse. Damn it. John, come on, bro. Think about how you're trying to turn it. John, come on. You keep doing the same thing. Oh my God, John. Seriously. I'm gonna have to try and hit that corner a little bit better. Seems. So, I'm giving up. I don't want to do it. It's not worth being frustrated. Alright, so now what we're going to do is we need to go find a garage. Oh, this is lasers. Around us, the mechanic shop. We found it. We're going to go that way. Thank you for the money. I wish I knew how to do that better. We're gonna go, like I said, go do the upgrades and get that all taken care of. Well, it depends on how much it is, too. So, we need to repair everything first. So altogether, it's going to cost us $1,000. And then what we're going to do is we're going to upgrade. So we are going to check on the engine. Okay, we need more money for that. Six by four could be a lot better for us. Let's see, transmission wise, 10 speeds. I'd like to do that. That'd be better for us. I'd really, and then I also want to do, what? That one. Because in that case, we're only paying $14,000. So that's good, right? What about if I can't afford that? Anything on the interior? Not really. Ah, paint. I like our color, though. Yeah, we're going to leave that alone. But what we are getting is a new transmission. Better chassis. So I think that's money well spent, so I'm happy with that. I don't like those mirrors. You can add a bug deflector up on the front. You can put your license plate there. And upgrade your mirrors so it looks like that, which that might be better so I can see more around. Yeah, let's do that. Front mirrors I don't like. What is this? What about the sun shield? Air filters? Huh. What about on the outside? What else can we do? Like I said, I want to spend some good money. We can change the tires. I need to get some levels though on our truck. I don't care for front mirrors. Can we get a better looking bumper? Yeah. Can't get anything better there. We're going to switch that. Cabin lights. I'm not going to worry about those. What about metal front guards? Cool. What about the ascent? Yeah, we need to upgrade somewhat. And then we'll be good. So we'll spend 16,000 right now. And our truck is going to be a little bit better. So we're down to $18,000. I think we're still pretty good. And this is a rest area. So we are going to call that the end of the episode. So I do want to say thank you for watching, and hopefully you're enjoying trucking just as much as me, and I will see you come the next job. Bye. Do I do that? No. Have a good day.